I almost got married once. There were no two souls more in rhythm than Wentworth and I. And I was persuaded by my family to give him up.
My father.
Exquisite jawline.
He's never met a reflective surface he didn't like. And my sisters.
I'm just too kind, Anne, that's my problem. I give all of my attention to others and then I suffer for it.
Where are your children?
How should I know?
I would have been a far happier woman in keeping him than I have been in giving him up.
It's been 7 years.
8.
Darling, at some point, you have to move on.
There'll be special guest tonight.
Gallant Captain Wentworth. Is it true he's devastatingly handsome?
Look at me, I'm Captain Wentworth and I am handsome.
Captain, meet Anne.
Actually, we've met. Long ago, not before I was handsome.
Your face has matured.
Your hair remains intact.
Your hair is also suitably appropriate.
You still have jam on your face.
Now we're worse than exes. We're friends.
Frederick!
Perfect.
Pardon me. I think I'm in your way.
Perhaps you can correct that.
Can I help you with something?
Considering what I'd like help with, probably not.
Do I sense a romance brewing?
He must be after something.
Why are you so suspicious?
I am willing to work for my titles.
Imagine my luck. A flirt and a hard worker.
Oh, don't forget Rich.
How is it that life without warning become flooded with so much newness?
I broke his heart. I don't want you to be angry.
What would you want me to be?
I know how much she values your friendship.
I didn't know if I'd ever see you again, or if you knew how much I cared.
Time makes many changes.
And not yet so much change. Don't let anyone tell you how to live. Or who to love.